Okay guys, welcome back to the stream. Everything should be up and running again. This is where it put me from where the game crashed last time. So we will keep on going, I guess. Here we go. Let's continue on with some more dead cells. And hopefully the game doesn't crash. Got some pushes enemies. Oh yeah, these are some of the melee weapons I got and whatnot. Pushes enemies back. Looks a critical hit when you stab your enemy in the back. Let's see these burden sandals, see what happens. And then I'm gonna try to get another flask going if I can. But that's like an exotic there, though. I don't know. Maybe it was a waste. Look at that. Doesn't look great. Just stick to this, I guess. Reset mutations or get more. Flask going, all right, let's continue. I don't know where it's gonna put us. Ramparts. Wait. That. We're going this way. That's cool. Got another mutation, 30% more health, I'll take it. Anything to keep me alive longer. All right. A good chunk of my health. Ace bow, rare. Ace bow, that's not bad. I want an ace bow. Thank you. I don't think I topped up my flask, so this is not great so far. Okay, we gotta go back here. We can. Now I gotta grab my flask. Oh, I can't go back. I messed up big time. Oh boy. Ah, here we go. 22, recover 4 HP on when enemy dies. Back up top we go, I guess. Burns enemies on the ground. Here I've hit the target in the head. Oh, I did have a flask on me. There we go. I didn't think I did. Alright. I like that. It's not bad. I'm hurt big time. I don't know what's going on with these doors. It's weird. What is this? Electric whip. Died. That is how that went. I couldn't even see the enemy on screen and I got killed. We'll see what happens. We'll see what happens though. Things change each time you pass through. Okay. Let's see what carried over, though. None of my weapons. What about my warps? Nothing? Ooh. Infantry bow. Oh, look at this. So does this start fresh? Yes, it does. Okay. ...15% damage with green items, purple. Order or King Seal. Okay. Whoa. I got some quick cash. And 10 easy lessons. Lesson 8 will shock you. Interesting. Different every time, but I do have my vine stuff, so that carry over. Oh. Cash, that's not bad. Toxic sewers. All right, something new. Oh, the health flask. Okay, so that's good. That stays. I'm just gonna keep going. More health, the better. Okay, off we go. This is pretty good, you know. You got, once I get my guy tweaked a bit, it might take a while, but I think I could do this. Achievement. What's that funky smell? First time in the sewers, oh god. Find a rune, okay. On my side of these bars, okay. I don't see a key. Throwing knife. Ooh. If I get that key, I have a feeling something's gonna be coming good out of it. Thank you. Okay, we're doing all right. Some kind of blueprint that I can't get to though. I don't know where this key is this guy's talking about, but I see nothing. There we go. Some health pack. I went all this way. And I don't see any key. What doesn't kill me? Blueprint. That looks all right. Ooh, I can get a perk up. Why not? What the hell? Dead end. I don't know. Guess I gotta go back around. There's nothing this way that I see. All right. Off the other way. Nice. What do we got? What do we got? Frost Blast. Okay. Start. Oh man.
It went that way, it went that way. Ruby! Ruby, 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 Ruby! Nice! 60% HP with green items or brutality. Shield, okay. Ice grenade I can take. Oh, it was only take one, okay. Gotcha. A lot of ice here. Ramparts! Don't freeze! Okay, good. Good stuff. Frontline shield. You cover 13 HP after a parry. I don't even know if I'm parrying right. That's it, maybe with a shield you gotta do that? Absorb more damage, cannot parry. Okay. Hunger grenade. Hunt for blueprints, okay. Refreshes a shop stock at a very reasonable price. Permanent upgrade, here we go. Transforms items found on the ground or in treasure chests into gold, 7% of purchase price. Random starter shield, random starter bow. Reserves up to 3,000 gold, or can keep going on the health flask. Gonna go with the health flask for now. I want as many as I can. After enemy dies, recover. All right. We're out of here. So every new map you go into, you go into, you know, that hub, and you just kind of buy everything that you can. Hopefully it pays off for me. And it's all random, so you never know. And you're gonna have the best run of your life. Ah. I never did find that guy's key in that last level there. I just got dead-ended. All right. This. Just gave the thumbs up and I got 50% health restored. Whoa, all right. There's a lot of guys down there, oh my gosh. That's how you do that, boys. Okay, victims burn does better damage. Alright. Ice grenade that does big time damage. Same one, but it's like shit. I haven't seen a boss yet, but...
support. All right. I'm missing something. I'm at the end of the world here, it looks like. Back path I haven't went. Where haven't I gone? In the middle there a little bit. Give it a shot. Elite zombie. Whoa, what is happening? Okay. I just killed an elite zombie. Launches a grenade, 50% damage. Better. I'm liking this. Freeze them, bow them. That's what I'm getting from this. Better than the dagger, I think. Yeah, I got my health back. This combo with the freezing and bow is not bad. And I got my grenades on the side. Doing pretty good, I think. Hopefully. Got a good build here going. Going deep underground. Let's see where this takes us. Black Bridge. Kelly. Sure, let's go Black Bridge. If 131 DPS, if you're close to deploys. Recover 15 each. Nothing. Health flask two. Can use it twice. How did we get to three? I don't know. Unlock seven more items. Oh lord. Save 3,000 when I die. Random starter bow. 65, oh wow. Transforms items found on the ground. Some of these are not bad. It's very hard to choose. Get another mutation. Ammo. For 15 after killing an enemy. Gonna ammo up. Oh, do I get another one? Maximum number of mutations reached. Okay. So two potions. And I got a lot of cash on me.
I like my loadout though. It's been pretty damn good. Achievement, Black Bridge.
What is that? Okay. It's crispy.
No. No. I lost it, guys. I lost the run. I couldn't take him.
With all the damage I thought I was doing, it was doing nothing. It was doing nothing. Oh, I did get 3,000 out of it. I can't believe that. I thought I had good stuff. What is up there? I don't know if they just hang up there. All the items or something. That unlock. Yeah. Progress, weapons, skills, okay. Total number of games finished is 0. Total number of games 5. Progress? I made it through those though. Monsters. Deaths. Yeah. All right, let's take one more stab at this, and next death I'll probably call it, but we kind of know the basics of what we're doing. Just gotta make my guy better somehow. But I'm getting the hang of it. That boss, I don't know how I thought I was doing a lot of damage, but maybe that bow was crap. I have no idea. Look at this. Secret level. Let's go. Secret discovered. Okay. Playing quick and sloppy. Already at the toxic sewers. All right. Got 4 cells. I can put that into recycling. Transforms items found on the ground or in treasure chests into gold. I love gold. Okay. Redline shield. I don't know. Why not? Juice up. All right. And I'm still disappointed I couldn't get that boss down. That's not great. I had a double bow and I couldn't do it. Oh, look at that. Time door unlocked. Achievement. Whoa! Open your first time door. Thank you. Oh wow, I will take that, thank you. Nice to know that time doors pay off. 7 seconds left on the trigger. Thank you. Frickin' maze, I'm back here. All the way back here.
Okay.
I gotta go to the top. Oh no.
Take it.
The run has not been good. That one really hurt.
Hey, what's up, Johnny? How's it going? Welcome back to the channel. I'm playing some Dead Cells. It's kind of like Castlevania-esque, Metroid style, rogue, vania. One life to beat the game, but some stuff carries over, so it's not too bad. All the runs are randomized every time, so you can't always do the same thing, but... What's going on, Johnny? What's up? What are you saying?
I know who the guy in your profile pic is. In my profile pic? That's me. On, that's on Xbox. Oh, the Grim Reaper that hates cats and squirrels? Oh, the guy in my Twitch profile. Yeah, it's, Greg the Grim Reaper. Conquers Bad Fur Day. All right, Johnny, I'll let you pick. What should I grab? I only get one. The slicer, fire spinning blades, that's new. And it would go on my left trigger slot, which is free. Or I can swap out my sword for electric whip. What do you think, electric whip? Or something that throws out fire blades everywhere at enemies. What do you think's the best go-to here? Slicer? Slicer it is. Alright. Let's see what it looks like. What is that? It's like magnetized to me or something. What is that? What does it say? Is it like a turret? Like if I, how far do I, okay. So I have to be close to it to activate it. I'll get, let's try this puppy out. It's like a turret. That's gonna be good. All right. Pay to play. Let's take 60% health boost or what? I think so. Actually, no, let's do the brutality. I don't have any green items on me. So, I would say survival, but I have no survival items on me. Like, no. Because there's certain weapons that are like, there's your green kind of weapons, your red, and your purple tier. All I have is red on me. For that, I wouldn't gain anything except just like an extra 10% health, but... I got these teleports showing where I've been. This has been a big map. Oh my god. Oh, we're done. But I should... Let me just quickly see if there's any bonuses. There's something there. Any level sneak peeks? Anything? What is this? Oh, there's someone down here. Who's this? Rune is just a little bit further on. Okay, so yeah, there's this guy hiding behind this cage cell thing. He keeps telling me to get an item, but I never do get it. I'm kind of worried what's down here. There's no way back up, it looks like. Yeah, there was an ice bomb up top. Wow, there's no way to get to that ice bomb though, so I might as well play with fire. God. It's an elite! Shouldn't have come down here. Oh, I'm dead. That's it. That's it. That's the end of the run. I
I did not have the weapons to fight that guy. And that turret did not help. That turret was garbage. It was garbage since the word pick up. I do get some of my cash back though. I lost a lot of souls. There goes that run though. There goes that run. This guy mocks me every time. But I did get recycling. Not to trust the prisoner, dude. Yeah, now we know. Is that a shield, maybe? Yeah, there's a lot of doors that don't lead anywhere. But it wasn't that bad because I was only like 10 minutes into the run and I wasn't getting any luck. Just bad items all the way around. Started in the freaking poison stuff right off the get-go. Here we go. Starting off not bad. Let's upgrade my bow a bit. Why not? Like I said, if I can find a good bow. What is that? It's just a shield. Shield and bow. Yeah, no worries, Johnny. I'll be here for a bit. I was gonna say last run, but I'll keep it going. Bless me. Going full bow run. That's all I got left in me. Here's that slicer. Some grenades, a wolf trap. All this is not good. But I will try that slicer. Why not? I want to try it again. This one's a more buffed slicer, so who knows. Ooh, I don't have enough. What the heck? Oh, whoa! What in? Ruby? And a bronze sword pickup. Twin daggers. Okay. The run has started off not too bad. We're already on the next part. Let's see what we can dump some souls into. I've been trying for this, a better bow at the start, because that would help out a bit. Somewhere new, making progress. can't jump that little bit. Why? Seven hundy. Ah, door was sealed 50 seconds ago. How dare you? I don't know what that does yet. I'm sure we'll find out one day. Can't double, triple jump up there or anything. Don't know how to get that yet. Johnny's back. Welcome back. I'm in the second level now of this run. So we're kind of back to where we were. Can't even get over to this one. Where's my triple jump? All right, well, back up top.
Taking some bad hits here.
Phaser.
What's bigger, gigabytes or megabytes? Gigabytes. You work your slowly way up with the megabytes to get to 1 gig. 1,000 megs. Take a buff. Fuck it. Secret! Wow, okay. Take it. There. That's how we do that. Secret again? All right. Double seeks. And I'm almost dead. Gotta take a hit. Gotta take a flask hit. Slicer's all right, not bad. Kilobytes are smaller than megs. Yep, you got her. You got her, Johnny. Uh-oh, we got the merchant. Nutcracker. We're gonna nutcracker this shit, all right. That's gonna hurt. Hmm.
So we went that way. Turkey. All right, next level. Here we go. Phaser teleports you behind the enemy. The next attack inflicts 93 damage. Whoa. That's not bad. Another mutation. Kind of want to take the health again. But the ammo is not bad. Okay. Okay, we're healed up, we're ready to go. We're all good. Ramparts is tricky, it gets a little crazy. This seems to always start off the same though, like that starting. Lightning bolt. I'm dead. That's it. That's the run. I just got bowed to death. Just like that. Just like that. That was awful. That was real bad. Just awful. Only had 2 cells on me. It wasn't a big loss. But that was awful. You're giving me cash to start. That's how bad it is. Just awful run.
I got my cells back. No, Phaser's still there. Like, I can go to the merchant guy, or the vendor guy, and in between levels, and he still has that. I can go check it out. I just have to use the cells to get it. I don't know if it's like a one-time thing. It sounds like if I use my cells for it, it's gone. It doesn't come back for other playthroughs, but...
There we go. We're doing all right. Pretty good stuff so far. A lot of cash out of, for some reason. Look at that. Going hard on the tactics. For now. You know what? Let's bump up survival. I know you wanted me to do a lot of survival stuff, but... Duplex bow. Yeah, this is the bow, dude. This is the killer bow. It's the double shot. Look at that. Now we're talking. Ow. Now we're not talking. Merchant dude. Wolf trap. Get a grenade. By slicer again, why not? Ooh, ice bomb was 1200. No. I got turret and I got this. Body's dead. Nothing else there. That's the end of the level. Turret, double shot bow. And in a better spot, I think. Now this is the phaser. Is it there or no? Yeah, there it is. 35 cells for it. I'm nowhere close. Nowhere close. But a teleport though. Sounds really good. These are permanent upgrades right here. I don't know if these are permanently every time. I don't think they are. I can try it to see though. 5 cells for that blood sword. New item unlocked. So. Hold the recycle, 150. Get rid of my rusty. You cannot sell this item. Alright, so I get a blood sword. I think it's a one-time thing though. But I'll put the rest of this on, probably like... gold reserves for now. Get a mutation, get a 30% health boost. We'll see how this loadout goes. It could go good. Or it could go bad. We'll give it a shot.
Blood sword, not bad. It like summons a swarm of biting worms. That's what's crawling. There's a worm. Okay, we're doing all right so far here, Johnny. Not too bad. Oh, nice. Let's do brutality. Nothing. A merchant. He's got throwing knives. He's got another duplex bow that I have. And my blood sword that I just made. This guy is a fraud. How dare you? He copied all my items. And that was a dead end. Take the wolf trap. Yeah, there's the blueprints for the crossbow right there. Keep bow. Yeah. Ow. Taking a beating here. We're doing all right. We're doing all right. Not the end. We got this. We got this. Health is getting badly low. Yeah. need like a weapon that just like vampire suck health from people as long as I keep hitting them. Yeah, this thing, I don't know, Johnny, it says rub up against, and all I do is that. I spam it, nothing happens, I don't know. Kind of secret thing. Oh. That it said rub.
Rub or rob?
I thought I could do it. This is a bad run. Double bow's gone, dude. And I couldn't get that blueprint.